have you done so far?
How many rounds did we do sparring today?
We do 5 rounds of sparring because...
No, it was not 5.
Yeah, we're supposed to do 6, but the sparring couldn't take it.
Okay.
And
it's a good thing, it's a compliment.
Yeah.
And then mid?
And then we worked 3 rounds in the mid, and then we worked 3 rounds in ambush.
Yeah.
What's next?
Good Monday.
What's next?
What's next?
Just
abs, neck, and
abs
some
and neck. You're ready. November 2nd. Tune in.
How do you like working with Pedro?
I love it. I love it, man. He's dedicating so much time to me.
He has a lot of boxing IQ. He's a smart guy.
Yeah, he's a smart guy. He's bringing a lot of things out of me that I knew were in me. Just, you know, I needed somebody to be there and
practice. You've always had exciting fights.
Yes, sir.
So just sharpen a little bit, you're good.
Yeah, that's what it was. I took a year off after my last fight, you know, to focus and seeing everything, you know, see the circle and... surround myself with a team that, you know, that's gonna take me there. That's gonna take me there, and this is it.
Canelo Kovalev. You know Kovalev. You know Canelo, of course.
Yeah. No, I'm picking Canelo on this one. He's younger, fast. You know, but Kovalev is. He can change anything with one punch. He can change anything
that's
with
true.
One punch. But I'm going. I pick Canelo on this one.
Were you in camp when Andy Ruiz was up there?
I was.
He's
I did.
Great dude and a good person.
Yeah, no.
That's on a rematch.
Yeah, Andy, he's gonna go knock him out
he
again.
He makes you smile. Huh?
Yeah, he's gonna knock him out again. No, I'm proud of Andy. He's come a long way. That's for sure. I'm happy to see him where he's at for sure. We did the camp together when he fought Parker. So you know, I've worked around him. I worked with
he
him
works
before.
Hard.
Yeah. Oh yeah. No, he works just like anybody else. I mean, you know, people say because he's big, he doesn't work. He's not fast. But he's always in the gym, you know, getting it, and he's gonna take care of it on November. What is it? December
7th.
December 7th, he's gonna take care of business once again.
So Taylor, what's your message to your fans? People who love you and support you, or excited that you're back. November 2nd, you're fighting a sub hub.
Drink camp water. I'm excited to be back, man. And it's been a long layoff, but I got back a little bit, and I surrounded myself with a better team, with somebody, you know, like I said, somebody that was gonna be there pushing me.
Let me quote Floyd Mayweather: "Minor setback, but major comeback."
That's what it's gonna be like. It's in my head. It's like I'm gonna make the biggest comeback in boxing history. But it's you know, I'm 100% dedicated.
The same guys you wanted to fight, the Jose Ramirez's.
No, those fights are the ones I want. I want my rematch. That's for sure. I want my rematch with Maurice Hooker. If I have to go up to 47, I'll go up to 47.
Whether he has
the
belt or not, you just want.
I just want the rematch. I want the rematch. I felt like, you know, I'm not gonna put excuses. He was a better man that night. But like I said, I can't wait to be back and 100% dedicated and a real Alex Salcedo in there.
Who's the pound for pound king right now? Who do you think is the best of the best?
I mean, I would say Canelo. He's the one that's making everything, making boxing move. Yeah.
Right there.
I mean, he's making all
Where's your logo here?
He's making all the big, right there.
I see it. Okay.
Yeah, next to Regis, Chocolatito, Kovalev.
So it looks like Canelo and Triple G will not fight again because Canelo's not interested. Triple G, I talked to him today. He's like, hey, I'm just fight, you know?
Yeah, I don't know. I really want to see the third fight. I want to see what, you know, let's see how Triple G does in this fight.
Yeah, the new coach.
Yeah, with his new coach. Want to see the improvements. And we'll see what this fight ends. But I really do want to see the third one. I mean, who doesn't?
Tell all the fans where to follow you.
It's Alex Salcedo KO on Instagram and Alex Salcedo on Facebook.
Stay tuned. VisitReport.com. Instagram reporting.